Welcome to Pediatric Imaging. My name is Dr. Michael G, and our team is dedicated to making sure that you and your child receive the best possible medical care. An MRI is an imaging study that uses a combination of radio waves and a magnet to generate high-resolution images inside of your child's body. The quality of the images is higher than that obtained with conventional x-rays, and an MRI also does not utilize ionizing radiation. Your child's doctor has ordered an MRI because they are trying to help determine what is the cause of your child's symptoms. During your time in radiology, you may meet several members of our pediatric imaging team, including an MRI technologist who is specially trained to perform MRI scans on children, a pediatric nurse who helps manage children who need IV access or anesthesia, a child life specialist who helps children prepare for their MRI scan and makes sure they are comfortable during the scan, and a pediatric radiologist who is a physician specializing in imaging who will help interpret the MRI images and communicate the findings to your child's doctor. Once you and your child have arrived in pediatric imaging at MGH, you will be asked to complete an MRI screening form for both yourself and your child. This form will be reviewed by the MRI technologist. This form will verify that it is safe for you and your child to enter the MRI suite. Some types of MRI scans require a contrast dye to be used to get better quality images. The contrast is given through an IV placed in your child's arm. If your child needs contrast for his or her scan, a numbing cream can be placed on the skin prior to the scan in order to minimize any discomfort of the IV. You may sit in the MRI suite next to the scanner while your child is undergoing an MRI. It is important that you stay relaxed throughout the scan. We suggest that you bring a book to read. Electronic devices are not recommended during MRI because the devices may interfere with the scanner itself.
Preparing your child in advance for his or her MRI is the best way to ensure a successful scan. Answering your child's questions ahead of time may help alleviate some fear and anxieties they might have, and how and when to prepare your child will be dependent on their age and temperament. On the day of your child's MRI, your child should come dressed in comfortable clothing. Just a basic cotton t-shirt and sweatpants are the best idea. No buttons or zippers, as it will interfere with the MRI camera.
We will ask your child to lie on the MRI scanner bed and will give him or her hearing protection. We will then position your child correctly for the scan and move them into the scanner so that the body part that will be imaged is in the center of the machine. It is crucial that your child remain very still during imaging because any movement can make the images blurry. The technologist may ask them to briefly hold their breath for a few of the scans to minimize movement from breathing. Throughout the scan, the MRI technologist will talk to your child to let them know what is happening and to make sure they are doing okay. Your child will also be given a buzzer to press if they need to stop the scan. When the MRI scanner is taking images, it will make loud banging and knocking noises, which are normal. You and your child will be given hearing protection to help reduce the noise and protect your ears. If your child had an IV placed, this will be removed at the end of the scan. If your child required anesthesia, they will need to stay in our recovery area for a period of time until the medications wear off and they are safe to go home. A pediatric radiologist will then review images from your child's MRI to find any potential causes for your child's symptoms. These results can take a few days to come back. On behalf of everyone in pediatric imaging, I'd like to thank you for allowing us to be part of your child's care team.